the opportunity, the wonderful opportunity to be a Brownie, a Girl Guide, and a commissioner in the second San Fernando, company many, many years ago. So that's how I started. I think the basic thing about girl guiding is working together to improve your life and the lives of those persons around you. That is the foundation. And you begin to take part in activities in the country. You take part in activities in your school and all other kinds of activities. And a lot of our girl guides, you know, realize that they must do something for their country. How important it is to empower young people, young women in the country. It is generally understood if women do well, somehow the country does well. My vision for the organization is to see the Girl Guides Association of Trinidad and Tobago become the premier organization for the development, the building of character, and the development of girls and young women in Trinidad and Tobago. We seek corporate partnerships because we are connected. Each business person, each school, each principal, each church leader should realize that we are all connected. A second thing, I think we see corporate sponsorship and partnership is that we are an organization that's 104 years old. We are connected to the World Association of Girl Guides and Girl Scouts, which is WAGS, which is a tremendous organization, and they provide all the structural support that is necessary to keep the organizations going. So when you partner, you ensure that we develop a cadre of young girls and young women for the future. That cadre of persons would definitely be the kind of young people you want in your organization. They would be people of integrity, people with love of country, and people who want to do the best not only for themselves, but for your organization and for the country at large. Once a girl guide, always a girl guide. My name is Jennifer Johnson, and I'm a girl guide.